Everett Scott has got so many great projects on the resume. New movie called I Hate Kids. We'll get to that title in a moment, which seems somewhat provocative. But I got to tell you, season two of I'm Sorry, I love this show. It is so funny.
I'm glad you like it.
Andrea Savage, you tell me, it's kind of a one-woman auteur, or what does she do?
Yeah, she's the boss. She is the genius behind this thing. She's the writer, star, director, producer. I'm just along for the ride, but we have a good time. It's a pretty funny show.
It's a really funny show, and I don't think either of us are prim, but does she ever say things that, I don't know if embarrasses you is the right word?
I would say constantly she does. Yes, that's a game for her. That's fun for her. Yeah.
And one other thing about it, it's super hyper-local. I recognize Ventura Boulevard.
That's right.
In every show.
Yeah, tons of Sherman Oaks locations. We shoot mostly in the Valley.
Right, mm-hmm. There you go. All right, well, then to this now, this I Hate Kids. Talk to us about this.
Well, the title did get my attention.
Right.
I loved the script. It's very funny. Written by Frank Dietz, directed by John Asher. Great cast. Titus Burgess and I are in this with this newcomer, Julian Fetter, who plays my son. So I play a novelist who is very happy to live his life without kids. He's been a playboy. He meets the girl of his dreams, though, and they're going to settle down. She doesn't want kids either, but then this guy comes along at the wedding rehearsal dinner and says, I'm your son. So then I got to go find his mom. It's a great movie. It's a road movie. There's a lot of really funny bits in this, and it's also good for the family.
Well, I was just going to say, is it in fact family friendly? Because I think people
are totally
familiar.
Family friendly. Yeah, and I do love kids. I mean, I like my kids. So you know, I don't know. You determine what you want from that.
All right. Well, let's take a look at I Hate Kids. Watch this. Watch.
I'm afraid I'm unaware of the protocols when it comes to gratuities for embarrassment. So bear with me. 50 gonna do it?
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about your tip. Just take it and tell whoever sent you that you did an absolutely smashing job of disrupting my evening.
I don't want your money.
Look, you take it. I'm not usually this generous.
Listen, I need you to find my mom.
Buddy, I don't know you, so I wouldn't know who your mother is.
Well, you must have known her. At least a little bit.
Why?
Because you're my dad.
So that kind of messes up the date that you're having.
Absolutely, right. Yeah, completely. And then Titus Burgess pops in. He's this radio psychic who linked us, who I know that's a scam, so I'm just wondering what he's in it for, and then we just wind up together in a car driving around with a dog. It's great.
Hilarity ensues. Exactly. Are you finding, one thing that we have a conversation here very frequently, with all the different outlets, is there more work than there's ever been?
I feel like there is. I feel like there's more demand for content now than ever before. And it's also, there's so much great television on. I love the opportunities that I've been having lately, yeah.
And I was going to say, is more necessarily better?
I don't know. I can't keep up,
right.
Personally.
Yeah, right.
It's like everyone's handing me a stack of novels to read. I don't have time, you know. But I am starting season 3 of Fargo right now. I mean, I'm trying to binge watch different things. Yeah.
Catch up. All right, well, we'll tell you this. I Hate Kids, playing in select theaters, also available video on demand, dropping today. Tom, nice to see you this morning.
Nice to see you, Sam.
Thank you.
Yep.